Well, no injuries at a condo in West Knox County despite a fire there this afternoon. Rural Metro says it got the call just before 1:30 from Hidden Oak Lane. Smoke was coming out the front door and the windows when they got there. We're told the owners were already outside. Damage was contained to the condo and the room where the fire broke out. Also, Rural Metro notes it was really hot out there for the firefighters and all that protective gear.